This is a nationwide emergency alert. Credible sources reported people acting crazier across the country, all of which is being linked back to McDonald's. We have yet to receive intel on who exactly is committing the act of mass poisoning. We will bring you more information as the situation begins to unfold. And now back to your smooth jazz.
Nothing left. Anything? No. Seven up. Nothing. No. Scripts. No. I can't do that. There's gotta be something else to eat. I don't have anything else. I'm in a bit of a sticky situation. Can I call you back?
Do you need backup? Agent XL, this is your president speaking. The safety of this nation rests in your hands.
I can't talk right now. My hands are full.
Listen, someone has been tampering with all the McChickens in America. We need you to investigate.
I'll do it. Anything for fast food. And my country.
Good. But remember, this is a life or death operation. It is imperative that you resist the will to eat. We cannot say how many have been poisoned by this unknown organization. Don't forget, the second you set foot in McDonald's, you'll be in extreme, constant danger.
And loving it.
We'll need you to report to headquarters immediately. Domino's? Yeah. Three extra large pepperonis and throw in a few man sodas.
Chief, the president sent me. Chief?
Oh, sorry about that, Agent.
Chief, what was that book
you were reading?
Never mind that, Agent. Listen, I'm sure the president has already briefed you on the situation. Someone has been using a kind of mind control poison of fast food all across the nation.
So let me guess. You need an agent who's brave, cunning, handsome, of course, and hungry. It seems like you've chosen the right person.
Well, fortunately, I didn't have a choice. The president insisted.
It's never like I let you down before, right, Chief? I mean, it's never like I've let you down like this week or anything.
Listen very carefully, Agent. Write it down. I only say this once.
All right.
Reports of Dr. Lum at the Gadget Department. She should have some new inventions that will help you with this assignment. Then proceed to McDonald's. Ooh. There, find Agent C, who should be hiding in the shadows. You remember the countersign? Did you get all that?
No.
What part?
The part after you said, listen carefully, I only say this once.
Got it, Chief.
An agent.
Yeah, Chief.
Oh, screw this.
Okay.
So, Dr. Lum, you got some gadgets, right?
Yes. What do these look like to you?
Oh, candy.
No, they're actually high-powered explosives. Are you trying to kill us? You've just set my work back 6 months.
Sorry about that, Dr. Lum. Still tastes pretty good though.
Okay, so besides that, I have this sponge. It has a liquid on it that anybody who comes into contact with it will instantly be knocked out.
I've always wanted one of these. Can I eat what?
No, this vintage is too important. We can't have you pass that on the floor.
Anything else?
That's all.
Oh, that's all. I better get going. Thanks.
You're welcome. Good luck.
How was Red October?
My poodle is doing great.
Agent XL, glad to finally meet you.
How's life undercover?
At this moment.
So, can you update me on what might be going on here?
Well, Agent XL is deeper than you think.
Tell me about the food. Is it really... what?
Yeah. Mind control.
Alright, I need to call the chief. Chief.
This is the chief. Oh good, you're at McDonald's. Listen, Agent C should be hiding in the shadows.
I've already met up with Agent C.
Yes, and listen. We now know the identity of our enemy. His name
is Marshall B.
Well, is there anything else you can tell me?
No. Good.
Chief being cryptic again?
Yeah.
He needs to get a day job.
This is his day job, Agency.
Order number 247.
Oh, that's my order. I better go get that.
Oh, yeah? I thought you said this stuff was poisonous.
Order 247.
Yeah, that's me.
Come here.
What? Hey. Agent XL, wake up. Come to Agent XL.
What? Oh, God. Oh, dude. Why is everything spinning?
You've been knocked unconscious.
How long have I been out?
Now, for a long time. 2 hours, I say. Come on, Agent XL. Get up.
God, what happened?
Two of his goons took you out. I had to take him out to get here. Agent XL, that's Marshall Vegan. Let's take him out.
No. This is my fight.
Of course.
Of the McDonald's mass poisoning, an agent who remain unknown has defeated the food saboteur.
Agent XL, I commend your efforts. I'm surprised by your success. The president has a medal here at the headquarters waiting for you.
He has had a large effect on our life, and thanks to him, we can now continue stuffing our faces with hamburgers. Where is he now? We'll never know.
I'll meet you here. I'm glad you can respond to my dossier.
I'm gonna go, oh, what happened? He goes, you were attacked.
Sean?
Yeah. And then there's a big explosion, credits roll. What do you guys think?
That's stupid.